With this Power BI file, you will be able to compare current year, month or day, with past or future year, month or day. You will be able to move in time with an interval that you will be able to change at will. If you use negative numbers, you compare to previous dates. And if you use positive numbers, you compare to future dates. The download link for the project is in the description. If you like this video and want more free content, please subscribe to my channel.